Hello everyone, my name is Keith Glenna, and welcome to my 7 Days to Die Insane Mode Let's Play. In a couple seconds you'll hear the ring of daylight. There it is. And today's main goal, if I can get out right away, is to hopefully find that... Nope, got some zombies coming right away. What I really need to find are those short iron pipes so I can get that damn forge going. Man. I already started taking stuff out. Don't have much wood, so I hopefully have enough to keep upgrading all this stuff. Any more coming? Hope not. I kind of want to go down there and kind of beat them. Let's take a look. Don't see any, so take that as a sign. Come on. Get over here. Nobody? Alright. Alright, let's get back on the pit. Got anything good? Nice, food. Kind of started running a little bit low. I don't want to, again, use the meat that I have until I get a forge where I can make it. Make some better food on the fire. Come on. You just went around everything. Let's see what you got. Nothing. You suck. Now how about you? Where are you? There we go. Nothing I really desperately need, but I'll take it. Drop some of those sandwiches off. Some of that food. Alright, so when I go out, hopefully I can find some sort of water too, so I can fill up my containers. I'll leave those guys down there. So let's take a look at the map and see where I've been so far. Still haven't checked out my cave yet. Could be some goodies in there. Otherwise, I guess I could get rid of that. Can I remove? Alright, that's that. Shared waypoints. There it is. Quick waypoint. So, I haven't really seen too much. I'm in almost like a crater, which is kind of cool, but I know there's water over here. I remember seeing it off in the distance, but I kind of want to check out and see what this is over here. Looks kind of interesting. But I'm afraid there'll be a lot of zombies over there. Have I gone? I haven't really gone over there either. Let's see what's over on the other side of that mountain over there. Might be something good. Leave that deer. Looks like it's a small cemetery or something. Yeah. Oh, crap. Oh, got away from him. Good, good, good. Nope, he's still coming. Why'd you say undetected then? Still going. Might as well bring him, make sure he comes back. There we go. Get this guy to break his leg, and I mean, I could just leave him. He won't be able to chase me at all, but yeah, I really want to get those pipes, so I'll just let him try and chase me. He won't, obviously, but I'll just to make sure to watch out for him on the way back, if he's still there. Undetected. Damn. Where are they coming from? Oh, I hate these guys. Oh, two of them? No, thank you. Let's go join the other guy. There, both of them broke their legs again. Do I really want to try this again? Seems like that ridge is not a very lucky ridge over there. But I'm pulling them all away, so let's see if I can hit it. Way off. Where are you? Sandwiches. Fix that. I might actually have to get a tree if I have to. Oh yeah, I'm starting to run a little low. Stay down. There we go. Gunpowder. Nothing. These trees aren't big enough to get me any seeds, so I'm gonna leave them. Just for now. Fix this stuff up. Leave him until he turns into goop. Anything. All right. Go dump this crap off now, and let's give this another try, see how it goes. Take a nice gander at this view. We kind of got like a wasteland over there. Some forest. I think I see a backpack over there. Let's pull out the old. Looks like a backpack. Oh, not that button. Make our way down to that backpack. This is gonna be very risky, because oh, there's a guy. Don't come towards the backpack. Chase the deer. Just go at that deer. Yeah, you want the deer. Go get it. You don't see me over here. You're just gonna stay over there. Oh, that was probably the crappiest backpack I've ever seen. Oh, sweet. Trash. Come on, no. Why you gotta do this to me? Alright, I'll attempt to take this tree down. It's probably not gonna go over very well. Cause I got so many zombies around me. At least I'll get another seed from it. Then I can kind of fast track what's going on over at my base. At least that's the plan. And it'll give me... build up my wood stock a little bit. Just trying to see if I can spot anything out there. Really not seeing anything. Let's, with this much wood, I guess. Let's make a couple frames. Might as well just make this my check waypoint. Checkpoint? Checkway? I don't know. Alright. We need spikes. I think four will do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do 5. I like trying to stay up here. If I'm building this, I just feel a little safer. Ooh, don't have to get that close. And... there. Let's see, frames. There. Still got some extra wood. And I got my little checkpoint here. So this is what I was really going for. I don't really have to upgrade those. I'm not too worried about those. But. Matt. That's what I was going to do. Gotta mark my checkway and checkpoint. Keep saying check waypoint because I keep saying the waypoints here. I think I called it that. Checkpoint. One, because I'll do just one in all directions, so... if I go any farther out, 2, 3, so I can actually kind of guide my way back home. I know how far away I am. So hopefully I can get to... I think I see a trash right down there, which is... see if I can get to that. Hate going down hills, though. Nothing. I just have some rotten luck right now with garbages. Let's take a look. Got a fatty over there. I'm not seeing any more garbages. Can I reach? I would go too far away. Don't get closer. Yeah, there's... looks like there's a little mini horde going by. Stay low. Or just check very often. There's another one. I don't know what's going on. This really sucks, though. Make sure I'm not venturing too far away. Man. Really don't know how much further I can go. Not too far. Might be able to outrun anything that gets by me, but... I mean, there's... nothing in the garbages that I find. There is... might as well start picking stuff up. No water. I mean, nothing. I really don't want to go all the way down there into that valley. Just to have it come up with nothing again. I feel like I've earned the right to be pessimistic by now. Screw it. It's the only garbage around, so... shoot. Thought I heard him. Of course. Just run past him. And where's home? Home is this way. Oh, I have to get above that cliff. This is not going to be good. Looks like I passed a, oh, shoot. Damn. I did not see that bear. Well, that sucks. All right. Now time to try and retrieve my stuff. I honestly did not see that bear. I'm going to have to relook at the footage. I could have just ran right past it, but I did not see that thing coming. can spawn on my bedroll. Sweet. Alright, almost nighttime, and I have to try and get my damn bag. Crap. Who did I pass over there? Don't know what that is, but... Here we go. There it is. Alright. Well, this sucks. Well, since I'm over here, might as well look around a bit. Glue is not what I needed. Oh, fatty. Still undetected. He's looking this way, though. Nothing. Crap, crap, crap. Get up, get down. Don't break a leg. Just don't break a leg. And... Oh, there we go. Hey, join the party. There we go. Or run in circles. Do what you want. I don't care. Hey, where are you going? What, just so you can come back? Not smart to be on this side, but... Just gotta keep watching that fatty over there, and I should be good. Get over here. Other side. Just fix some of these up. Go through the pit, come on. Whoa, what are you doing to that one? These guys are tough. I feel like you should be dead by now. Jeez. Oh, you're going around now? One down. There we go. Do a check. Have something good. Sandwich. Do-do-do. Grab that piece. Shall keep those. Dump all. Scrap. Dump. Put that there. Don't need that many. Let's plant some more. real question is where. I like over here. There, and how about the other side? Right there. There we go. I think these should grow up one more notch again. And I think at that point they might be large enough to give a seed. I'd like to get it to full size just so I can get two seeds out of each one, but with my wood being a little low, I'd like to get a little bit more out of it. Especially when I keep upgrading these damn things. There. What else, what else, what else? It's getting pretty late. Aw, right over the head. Oh, lovely. Just perfect timing. I do like that, though. Holy. Thought I heard a bunch of things just start breaking. Well, if that was all of them, then... why don't we... try and save some of this stuff and get down here. This looks like a bad idea. Can I hear more? No. Alright. At least that gives me time to fix some of these things. You're gonna be a pain. Come on. Oh, I'm tired. Not good. Not good. Get moving. Water? Nice! Yes! Thank you! Thank you! I don't know if you saw that, but I got the pipes. And those are going... actually, just throw them in there. Just so they're safe. And I really need to fix my axe. Not repair. Not repair. Scrap. Scrap, scrap, scrap. There we go. Now I can start fixing some stuff. You have no clue how happy I am right now. I am keeping these in here for safekeeping. Alright, these guys gotta die. Or just you. Come on. There we go. Nothing. Sweet. I really need to get back up there. As long as nothing's around. Very careful. Come on. Still not detected. Ooh, almost lost what was in there. Not much. There we go. And get back up. And let's fix the crap that they broke. There so I can see, so we can all see. But I'm just gonna make the forge while I have all the supplies. I believe. Ah, I'm missing. Whatever, I can make the bellow for now. I still need clay, but that's the last thing I need. I have everything else. There we go. A couple seconds. Then what do I need for? I think I need 50. 50 small stone and 50 lumps of clay. Really want to go out there. Really want to get this thing made. Might be worth it. Give this. Where am I at? 53. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Alright. Forge. Bellow, bellow, short iron pipe. Alright. Pop that over. Did I do that? No, I didn't. Pop that in. And let's make a forge. But I think I might just clear these guys away and then just call it a night and start with the forge in the next episode. There we go. Should be all of them. And I leveled up. And go in here and sit down and be quiet. And I will, like I said, I will start with my forge in the next episode. This is awesome. I really didn't think I would get two pipes from a zombie. I was shocked when that happened. But anyways, yeah, man, can't get over that. But that's all. This is where I'll end for this episode. Start in the morning again. If you like what you're seeing, please show me by hitting that like button. If you want to see more, please subscribe to my channel. You can subscribe right in the KG logo. Otherwise, my name is Keith Klena. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.